We're at Cox High School getting ready for homecoming. It's not warm.